Pero yo no conozco a mi mamá. Yo lo que quiero es encontrar un cabigordo ahí que estamos cerrando, ya no tenga tiempo para tirar para atrás. Y quiero encontrar un cabigordo ahí para ver si está un poco peinado. Allá veo un hombre, un viejo que tenía el aceite, que tenía un palo de eso, un poste, para tratar la barca ahí en Quintana. Y ese palo tenía años y más años ahí. Y eso ni se podría quitar, y un cabo no se le entraba por nada a ese camión. Y ya se quiere, y ya se quiere.
That winter, it felt like things were going to explode.
A small army of riot police is dispersing as we speak.
Like me and everyone I knew, and hundreds of millions of people around the world all at the same time, had reached a breaking point. And we could go no further without change.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, a beautiful day in the neighborhood. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
I'm going to pay my rent right now. I'm about 2 months behind on my rent.
Lucy!
I'm really sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
I don't think it's nice to do that.
I'm so sorry.
If I wanted to be on television, I would go to Hollywood.
I just got my eviction notice.
After the trial, your hearing judgment is rendered against you. The issuance of a warrant dispossessing you.
Work right now is just dead, man. There's really nothing going on. There's nobody really hiring. It's fucking, it's kind of piss poor. Someone asked me the other day to work. They were like, yeah, we'll give you $75 a day. I was like, no. I'll make more money just staying home doing nothing.
...114 West 47. You want that job or no?
You saying there's two jobs. There's one on 47.
Right. The other job's not even ready yet. I'm saying, right now I have two jobs. You want to go for it or you don't want to go for it?
So I saw the ad.
I'm busy right now. Wait over there.
You give me some of these manifests.
Stop cursing, bro. I got two jobs now. Yeah, one round trip, one regular.
Wait with that bullshit. I've been calling you all this fucking time and you ain't got shit now. Come way the fuck down here now. You got a whole...
Be careful not to leave the packages in the streets, the phone booth, subway stations. And the packages gotta be done in timely fashion.
Yeah. Is there anything you can tell me about being a messenger? Any advice you can give me?
Don't do it.
This is messenger number 630. Riding your bike around in the rain in New York City isn't the worst job in the world. At least, it wouldn't be if it paid what it was worth.
You've got power?
Yeah.
Well, I got paid the other day for 2 days of work.
Yeah.
I made $57.
That's fucking crap.
Yeah.